and millions of Americans are bracing for another round of heavy weather today. Thunderstorms are expected across the middle of the country. The rain has already inundated parts of Texas. In Houston, some neighborhoods were without power on Tuesday, while some of the streets were completely underwater. This is BizTalk News.